know what you do to me.
Is Mama making baby a happy boy?
She sure is. What else does Mama want her baby to do?
Mama wants baby to suck his little thumb.
Mama.
Now Mama wants baby to spank his little bum.
What?
Come on, baby. You heard Mama.
All right. Whatever Mama wants.
How does baby feel now?
Jesus, I can't believe this feels so good. Oh, Mama, me so horny.
Oh, baby's talking dirty talk. Baby needs a spanking from Daddy, too.
You don't really have another guy there watching me, do you?
But Mama's always with Daddy.
You're not serious.
Well, baby, am I ever. Here's your daddy, baby.
Oh, for God's sakes, you son of a...
Now, baby. Mama doesn't like the B word much. Mama never did like the B word much. Isn't that right, Mama?
Hello?
Hi, I'm Mama. It's Lenny.
Oh, Lenny. I was worried. I haven't heard from you in quite a while.
I still haven't got a phone, Mama.
Well, where are you calling from, dear?
I'm calling from a phone booth, Mama. Is Daddy ready to talk to me yet?
Well, Lenny, you know your father. He's still mad about things.
Listen, Mama, I was thinking of coming home for a visit.
Did I tell you I bought your father a computer for his birthday?
A computer? What's he gonna do with it?
Oh, he has friends all over the world now.
Mama, I said I wanted to come for a visit. He won't talk to me.
You shouldn't get your hopes up, dear.
I gotta go. Someone else wants the phone.
Well, that brings our fine show to a close for this evening. We hope you had a fabulous time. We want to remind you that next Wednesday is talent night here at Cruise. Lots of prizes in all sizes. And I, Glad Astrid, will be your hostess with the mostess. So, all of you little wannabes out there, ram yourselves into your favorite frock and come in and strut the stuff.
And then I said to the dizzy little bitch, never let a size queen cut the dessert. You should have seen your mother with a carving knife.
Hey, Astrid, how long is it going to take you to get me that beer?
Judging by the looks of you, girl, a lot longer than you have got left. Beware the wrath of a scorned queen. We can hate you whether you're gay or straight, man or woman. And this is one queen you don't want to mess with.
Astrid, you're some piece of business.
I've seen it all, my dears. The lookers, the seekers, the cha-cha queens who twirl their lives away on the disco floors of life.
Get this little wannabe over here.
Been coming in for weeks now. Hangs around in the corner. Thinks she's better than everyone else. Hey, Missy. Yeah, you. Come on over here.
You figuring on entering the contest?
Maybe.
You got a favorite number?
Power by the Violet Plaid.
Never heard of it.
Yeah, but they never heard of you either.
Vicious, isn't she? Where are you from, sugar?
Acton.
Small town queen, huh? All right. Miss Astrid says you can enter. You got a name?
Lenny.
Lenny? What kind of a name is that for a queen? You got a girl name?
Not yet.
For crying out loud, what is a queen without a name? Every queen's got to have a name. I'm Astrid, because I'm a good time girl with a happy little tush. And this here is Porcelana. She spends all her time cruising the urinals. And here is Tanya Timex. She takes a lick of it and keeps on ticking. Come back next week, hon, with a name and one of your mama's best dresses.
I don't wear my mama's dresses.
Walmart special?
You'll see.
I bet we will. Come back on Wednesday, hon. And remember, get a name for yourself. Or I'll give you one you will never get rid of. Hard as nails and tough as leather.
Hi, Mama. It's me, Lenny.
Oh, Lenny, dear, it's not a good time.
Guess what? I just got a raise at work, and I got my own phone now, and...
Well, that's nice, dear, but really, it's...
Listen, Mama, I really need your advice on something.
Who's that on the phone?
Is that Daddy?
Why don't you call me later,
Just let me talk to him.
Isn't that pansy-ass son of yours? Is that you, you little faggot? Who is it? Who the hell's there?
Nobody. Oh, hi, Daddy. It's me, Miranda.
Well, hello there, hon. Got a name for yourself?
Miranda.
Carmen?
No, Richardson.
Just kidding. Miranda. That's good. I like that.
Listen, I need your advice on something.
Ask away, hon. Asking don't cost nothing.
It's just I can't decide between my red dress at home and this other one I saw in a store.
Miss Miranda, never wear red for a debut. What color's the other one?
Black.
Black is nice.
It's just so expensive.
Well, what's more important, paying your rent or being a queen?
Being a queen.
Exactly. Now let Mother tell you a thing or two. They hate you if you're pretty, and they hate you if you're good. But once you put on that dress, you can be anyone you want. Now, take Mama's advice and buy the black number. Miss Miranda. This is your chance to be somebody. Keep an eye on the clock. Give me all you've got. Don't want you on the spot. But you gotta make up your mind.
Oh, great. Another black dress. Who's gonna die?
Oh, honey, it's fabulous. It better be. It cost me my last two miserable paychecks at Winners.
Fabulous for a Barbie doll, I mean.
Cow?
Which one of you bitches is Sylvia Knuckles?
Oh, I am.
Don't ask how she got her name.
Ooh, this bitch of a wig. I oversprayed it at Christmas, and now it's all hard and stiff.
I could use something hard and stiff, and I don't mean a drink.
Slut.
Well, public recognition at last.
Let's go, ladies. Showtime.
Good luck, honey. You look vinyl.
Thanks.
Mwah. Bye bye the doll.
Good evening, ladies and germs. And welcome to our big, big,
big talent contest. Tonight, we have five lovely ladies for your entertainment pleasure. And at the end, we will ask for your applause so our judges will know who your favorites are. Would you please welcome our first contestant, Miss Sylvia Knuckles.
Who does she think she's fooling? Oh my God, you destroyed my makeup!
That was clumsy of you.
Calm yourself, girl. They clapped.
Yeah, but it was a lot of piss in a pot.
Such a temper. Anyway, don't worry. You looked fabulous.
Yeah, for a Barbie doll. Did you get a load of the dumpster? At least you got a chance, if you know what I mean.
Our next contestant is a great girl, after my own heart. Would you please welcome the sensational Big Bertha!
I wish that I could tell you all that's in my heart. Well, then maybe you know.
Big Bertha? I think it's more like After Bertha.
She would be humiliated. Poor thing.
Cause without you here at Christmas, I'm alone.
I can't believe we've been outgunned by some cat bitch.
Wasn't she just fantastic? Now, we have one more contestant left, so would you please welcome Miss Miranda.
Well, they liked you. What's your secret, bitch?
She blew the entire audience before the show.
Let's go, ladies. Everybody back out.
It has been truly difficult to decide tonight's winner. So we are going to ask you, our lovely audience, to once again help us decide between the two finalists, the sensational Big Bertha and the lovely Miss Miranda. Let's hear it for Big Bertha! And now, for Miss Miranda.
You were robbed, honey. You deserve to win the contest, not Big Bertha.
Let's go, sister. Move your skinny ass.
What a show! You were fabulous, kid. Better luck next time.
Next time? People should be so lucky to have a next time.
Hi, Daddy. It's me. Lenny. I take it you're new to these parts.
First time I've been here.
Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
I just got this new computer. Actually, my wife bought it for me for my birthday.
Oh, so you have a wife. You naughty boy.
Yeah, and a faggot son, but he ain't around here no more. You sure sexy little thing. What am I gonna call you, pretty baby?
Oh, you can call me Lenita.
Lenita.
I think I'll call you Daddy.
Thank you. Hello? Where is everybody?